Let's approach the car from the other side. It's the same scene pretty much with the engine running.